Yeah, I think that'll do it. There's just somebody throwing up in that porta potty. Just screaming at their house. Fuck, I should have used that as the photo. Shit. There we go. All right, heading back. I want a home that'll set my soul on fire. So yeah, he was the first villager I got rid of. So I'll set him up. Now here's what I was thinking for my vacation home. Place that stirs the soul. Yeah, I will just also light his house on fire. This is me making it up to you for kicking you off my island. I'm just gonna light your house on fire. What if, oh my god, what if I make his house, the inside of his house, look like the fucking hut, the like barn that they burned down at the end of Midsommar? Like I put up like scarecrows around. That's, fuck yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. I'm putting up scarecrows around the room. On the like, and I'm gonna put up the little fucking hay beds. It's, oh fuck me. Oh, I'm such an asshole. Let's do this. I like how I started this off with like, man, I feel bad, like, cause I kicked him off my island a long time ago. And what if I gave him the ritualistic sacrifice room from Midsommar? I'll just go with the shanty mats. We'll just do a bunch of these. I'll move him too. I'll like move his house to like an actual lot that fits. All right, let's fucking go, boys. Oh, it's ready. Well, let me. Let me meet the Elgato real quick. Fuck. Back. So I'm gonna move his house so that I can get rid of the other stuff. And then I can do the outside a little bit better. Hair cell. Dude, I'm doing a fucking crime. Do you recognize what I'm doing right now?
Not really. I just assume like the burning house.
Have you seen Midsommar?
Yes. We've discussed it. Oh.
Yeah. Wait, yeah, wait, do you see the inside? Hold on. Now, can I get rid of... Yeah, I can get rid of the stuff I didn't... Okay, first of all...
Jesus Christ, okay. I hate you so much.
I'll put some of those, like, fire things in here,
I'm
too.
I'm always amazed. How do we keep getting worse as a person? Every second.
It's ready, baby. We'll be right back. What am I doing? I finished the I'm just working on a happy home for a happy customer.
Is that what you're calling it? You're calling it a happy home?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be?
You know, it just looks a little questionable.
Nick, have you seen Midsommar?
No.
So, yeah.
Is it a movie?
It's